My name is Mia Mason. I served 16 years in the Navy and Army, and then I was told that I had to leave because of who I was. We are in a time of unprecedented hardship, and we must meet this moment with real leadership. Andy Harris, who has been in Congress for nearly 10 years, has not yet once fought for anyone in this district to make their lives better. I'm not done fighting for the communities of this district. I am prepared to bring my fight back to DC if you'll join me.